I am okay. We will now begin to let go of the body container, step by step, making sure we are in a comfortable seated position, maybe with support. If at any point you are drifting away into a sleepy state, bring your attention back to your breath. Inhale and exhale. Feel relaxed yet alert. Begin to sense your skin and anything that is touching it. How does it feel? Allow the sensations, register the thoughts and accept them. Sense a layer inside your skin. How is it feeling? Allow the feelings, register the thoughts and accept them. Let's move to the joints and the bones. How are they feeling to you? Allow the feelings, register the thoughts and accept them. And see if you can let go of holding onto your joints and your bones. Continue to move inward to your organs inside your body container. You sense the vibrations of the organs as they go about their work within you. Notice your body's vibrations and know that everything is at work without your conscious effort. Everything is as it should be. Let's move even further inward to the space between the organs, just above the navel and under the heart, at the very center of your being. See and imagine the glow of something like sunshine here. Listen to the vibration as the energy sends out its message to your entire being. Allow this center to glow as bright as you wish. And notice at times the glow may dim a little, as if a cloud was coming across the sun, and know that this will pass. This may happen again. Gets brighter and brighter, and then dimmer and dimmer. All these stages will come and they will go. You remain the same. You are okay, whatever the weather. You are the observer of the weather, and know that weather will change. Nothing in this physical world will remain the same. But within our body container, there is a divinity, a soul, or we may call it consciousness. It is our divine light. This, like the sun, remains. Sometimes clouds come to cover the sun. sometimes we experience other weather, but the sun remains, as do we. Take 3 breaths. Inhale to brighten the mind, the inner temple. Exhale, I am okay. Inhale, feel that lightness, the brightness inside. Exhale, I am okay. Inhale, brighten. Exhale, I am okay. Notice behind the closed eyelids the shades of light, even the very slight movements through your eyelids. Know that there is continuous movement, continuous change. Nothing in this physical world will remain the same. Inhale, brighten. Exhale, I am okay. Inhale, brighten. Exhale, I am okay. Inhale, bright and shiny. Exhale, I am okay. Let's bring the hands together at the heart center in front of our inner sunshine. Henry Haskins said, "What lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us." Start to rub the palms slow, then faster and faster to create some warmth in your palms. Cup your palms over your closed eyelids. Start to blink open the eyes behind the closed palms, opening the fingers wider and wider and wider to allow the light back in through your eyes. Bring the hands down to the heart center and taking one full inhalation to brighten. Inhale, bright and sunny inside. Exhale, I am okay. Thank you for joining me for this meditation.